Hi, I'm Billy Kim.
And I'm Dan Beckerman.
And we're both from the Masters of Translational Medicine program at UC Berkeley and UCSF.
We're working on a project in 3D printing in orthopedic surgery, and this project was born out of a collaboration with UCSF physicians Dr. Dang and Dr. Sawyer. Current medical imaging technologies only allow you to visualize in two planes generally. Both CTs, MRIs, and X-rays are all slices. Being able to create 3D reconstructions can allow surgeons to visualize the patient's unique anatomy.
Last year we had one model, it was a pediatric tibial model that was deformed. Instead of being straight, it had a bowed shape, and if a physician were able to print that bone and practice cuts on it, he could actually be able to practice before actually doing it on the patient and maximizing success.
After printing several of these models, we were able to make our way to San Francisco General Hospital and bring these models into the surgical simulation lab. There we were able to perform surgery on these models with real surgical instruments, including reciprocal saws, osteotomes, kerosene punches, and being able to see how these material qualities performed, and we were able to rule out certain materials in their applicability. If they have a complex surgery and they need to get a patient in right away, they can order a print in-house and be able to use that print to help them navigate a patient's surgery.
There's only a few hospitals in America that are currently trying to start up 3D printing facilities in-house, and UCSF happens to be one of them, and we're hoping that through our contributions with these efforts, we can help make them that, you know, model facility, 3D printing facility, and set a foundation for, you know, the rest of all